When Mrs. O'Leary's cow kicked the lantern in Chicago town, they say that started the fire that burned Chicago down. That's the story that went around, but here's the real lowdown. Put the blame on Mabel, put the blame on Mabel. Mame kissed a buyer from out of town. That kiss burned Chicago down. Put the blame on Mame. Put the blame on Mame.